Does that gondola break down?
I think this is the first time it's happened since I've been where the gondola has broken down the cave, so. Yesterday it was closed because of the rain, so I think it was closed for a good, like, 4 hours, so it was pretty intense rain, so I'm never gonna